drink, Chuck. TK had a feeling you'd show up.
You're the source?
Can't have the man responsible for the outbreak running around free now, can we, Chuck? Especially as he keeps interfering with other people's business.
That's bullshit and you know it. TK set me up and you helped.
We're just some fellow survivors trying to win big, Chuck. But you wouldn't know much about that.
This outbreak is killing thousands. People are dying.
Bragging doesn't really suit you, Chuck. I always saw you more as the strong, silent type. The very, very silent type.
Motocross champion.
You'll never leave this town.
Never get out of here alive, Chuck. We promise you that. All of us.
I'll never be complete again.
Never!
No, don't! Trusted them.
I know. I'm sorry. But they had the tape. It spoke for itself. Maybe this will make it up to you. I heard them talking earlier. TK's got another chopper coming in at sunset. He's getting whatever money he can still get his hands on, and then getting out of the city.
Did they say where he's meeting the chopper?
No. So we're going to have to watch for it. I'll meet you on the rooftop above the bunker at 8 o'clock.
I'll be there. Damn right.
Oh!